Tholukuthi Zodwa Wabantu does not have a R4.5-million house. Entertainer Zodwa Wabantu has shut down reports that she bought a R4.5-million mansion in Durban after making tons of cash from her pantyless dancing. It was reported in Isolezwe she had recently made the purchase, but Zodwa has rubbished the report, calling it all lies. "I didn't buy a R4.5-million house. It's all lies. 2 weeks ago there were rumors that I was shot and killed in a club. People are fabricating stories about me," she said. She made headlines this week after Zimbabwean government officials reportedly banned her from performing at the Harare International Carnival because of complaints received from local actors. Despite the supposed ban, Zodwa said she would still be going to Zimbabwe and she has already started packing her bags.